So I'm a cryptographer. I've worked on cryptographic protocols for 15 years. The protocols have the goal of ensuring a consensus in a distributed network of mistrusting participants. And so today we have recognized that this concept actually powers the blockchain. Blockchain is a new way of doing business among mistrusting entities, among partners who transact with each other, among partners who deal with each other. And the blockchain creates an immutable public and transparent ledger of all the actions that have happened in this network. So even if some participants try to influence the system to their advantage, they cannot gain an advantage because of the majority of other participants that will ensure that the system only accepts valid transactions. So recently, the whole industry has recognized that blockchain will be an important element of future business transactions on the internet. To that effect, the Linux Foundation has formed a consortium called Hyperledger that intends to become the language of blockchain over the internet. To this effort, IBM has already donated 40,000 lines of code as open source, which was developed with the input from IBM research. The research contributions touch on some of the deep results that we have been working on in the past 15 years.